what the hell are they talking about? What does this have to do with the real world? It's not a justification of democracy as we find it.